We're here in Chilean Dickus Springs, Colorado, where the air is thin and the smoke is thick. It's Pop Brownie Day here at sold-out No Authority Field. And the crowd is fired up for some football after an intense pregame screening of 2001 A Space Odyssey. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The San Fransicko 49ers take on the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I still want to chill out. I don't want to hell and all sell out.
Grim Blitzrow with you, along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Nicely done for a first down.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And it's first and ten. Football. First down. And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned out the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled-up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long.
Hot one. Eight.
And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Hey, guys, this This isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, and don't do basketball.
And that is called for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one. Hot two. Three.
And he just slipped away like a greased pig. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're gonna be able to return this one. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and ten. Rumbling and stumbling, he could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps on some. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
Seems to think the defense had too much time on their hands, so they took some of it back with a time warp dirty trick. That last play was completely erased from time.
You know, I use that kind of power to, like, unnuke the world. But then, sure, getting rid of a play works too.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end. Completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. First down. First down and three. end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Oh, my gosh!
And he just wrestles away from that. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more!
3rd and 2.
Hot one.
Caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Hey, you see that move, baby? Well, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's 1st and 10. To dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
You can tell he... Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a chainsaw to the field. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the 1st down. It's 1st and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races.
Come on, man, you can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. This guy's a brick shithouse. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two.
And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
Second down and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot three.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. They're going for 2 points. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
It got blown to shit.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He refuses to go down. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Brent's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second, well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And he picks up 4 on that passing catch. Third down, and the quarterback burns his last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Oh, with a punishing hit. It's first and 10. No receivers open, so the QB just threw the ball away. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he just slipped away like a greased pig. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room. And we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the halftime show. It's still anyone's game here as we start the third quarter.
I missed it, Ben. I was out in the concourse grabbing some food. And there was this mutant leper in line. And he left in an angry huff.
Why did he leave, Bricks?
Well, people kept dipping their chips in him.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's not going down. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Third and two. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Meat for Brain Tram with a ball didn't fall down.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. It's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot.
Man, what a hit that was. Second down and five.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. And four.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot,
sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway.
He could go all
the way. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Any field goals over, defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and five. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And the defender just got cut.
And he's running like a moose.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. And that, my friend, is the dance with someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely an Akonkwo was at home.
And it's first and 10, and the defense jumps outside.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. And it's your mother over time. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
He refuses to go to... Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 6. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, he's going berserker. The ball carrier better wham. Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
And like if they rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle.
Boo, baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Hot Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot.
He just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're going to split his skull wide open.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight. It's first and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth!
And he held on to that one for a first down! And it's first and 10.
Toe-to-toe with me, I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grin?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 6. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he reels that one. in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't remember what the concept of time is. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy.
And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, the QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. You gotta love a player who goes down fighting.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not young.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Slipped away, and the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Bricks. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rookie. The Chronicles defeated today. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. Grim Blitz Retro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation.